Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path. Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
Oh. This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the surface. There's a ship with special resources close to your location. Some help. Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll have it, Commander. All units, stop them! It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Thank you.
do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Mom.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Knock him down like bowling pins!
Bustin' makes me feel good! That's a song! That's a song, everyone! Look it up!
The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.